torque, you need to find, you need to multiply force times meters, which would be, so for this, the force is going to be 3.6 newtons and the distance is going to be 0.33 meters. Once you multiply these together, your answer is going to be 1.19 newton meters.